Is your computer displaying the wrong time in the taskbar? Or sometimes you may find that the time of your Windows 10 computer keeps changing. Then this video gives you some tips on how to fix this problem and make Windows display the correct time. So please watch this video till the end. Hello and welcome to this channel. So first, in the bottom right hand side, you will find your date and time. Right click on this, and now you have to click on adjust date and time. When your computer clock is wrong, you may fix the time manually. So like this, for that you have to keep the set time automatically to off, and then under change date and time you will find change. Click on this, then this panel will open where you can make the necessary changes. But it will still reset itself to the wrong time zone once you restart your PC. So in that case, it is always recommended to make set time automatically to on condition. And then under this you will find time zone. Make sure you have select your correct time zone. So in my case, this is Chennai, Kolkata, Mumbai, New Delhi. Okay, now I'm going to close this window. Now we have to check Windows time service status. To do so, type services.msc. And press on enter. And here service page will open. So in the right hand side, scroll down and you will find Windows time. So right click on this, and after that click on properties. So here Windows time properties page will open. Under general tab, in startup type, manual is selected. Make sure you have to select automatic, and then you have to click on stop, and then once again you have to start this service. Click on start. Okay, so after that you have to click on apply, then okay. This should force Windows to regularly check in with the time server, so your PC clock is accurate. Okay, so now what you have to do, you have to close this window. And lastly, we have to check the internet time server. So for that, I have to open control panel. So right click on start, and here you will find control panel. Click on this. Once you click on control panel, then you will find control panel page will open. From the view by category drop down, I am going to select large icon to identify it properly. So from here, you have to select date and time. Here you will find a tab internet time. Click on this. Here you will find change settings. Click on this. So under internet time settings, make sure synchronize with the internet time server is checked, otherwise your time will not match. So make sure synchronize with an internet server is checked. Okay, and here you will find server time.windows.com. so if you want, you can update now. The clock was successfully synchronized with the time. Somehow, if you find this internet time server is not working, so if you want, you can select time.nist.gov servers also. So in that case, make sure you have to click on update. Okay, then click on okay. So these are the process. I think if you follow this process, you can fix your date and time issue in Windows 10 PC. One thing, after doing all these steps, if nothing helps, check and replace your CMOS battery if it has been drained. That's it. I'm sure that something here will help you. If you really like this video, please do like button, subscribe button, and share it with others. And press the bell icon to get the new video update. Thank you, and I'll see you in my next video.